Each year, EPA recognizes October as Children's Health Month. During this time, we focus on childhood exposure to environmental risks, and we provide tips to help protect children where they live, learn, and play. Did you know that children in the U.S. continue to face serious risks arising from pests, and in certain cases, the use of pesticides? They may contract diseases carried by biting insects, suffer respiratory attacks from exposure to cockroach and rodent infestations, and be exposed unnecessarily to pesticides that have been overapplied or misused in homes or schools. Traditional pest control focuses on pesticide use, but there's an alternative that EPA promotes called Integrated Pest Management, or IPM. IPM focuses on pest prevention and uses pesticides only as needed. It integrates multiple control methods that you can implement yourself, things like reducing clutter, sealing areas where pests enter a building, removing trash and overgrown vegetation, maintaining clean dining and food storage areas, installing pest barriers, removing standing water, and educating building occupants on IPM. Taking these simple steps can not only reduce pests and the number of pesticide applications, but can also save money while protecting human health. For more information, look for Integrated Pest Management on our website at epa.gov.